Hello guys, this is my first vlog, so this is going to be interesting how this is going to turn out. But I guess the next 2 days or so, I'm going to see Danny Kane in concert, and I am super excited, very excited. So I think I'm just going to like record myself of my whole little mini vacation or mini trip down there, seeing him and all that good stuff. So we'll see how this goes, but I am like super nervous for this meet and greet. So I decided to get something to eat from Hardee's. Very hungry. Tengo hambre. Very hungry. I think I'm like 40 minutes away, so once I get there, I guess I'm probably gonna go to the mall. So I finally made it into Charlotte, and I'm about to go inside the mall, which you can kind of see behind me, but not really. Yeah, it didn't take that long to get down here. It only took like an hour and a half to get over here. So this will be exciting. The meet and greet for Danny Kane is not until 4:45. So I have about maybe, it's 1:06 right now. So I have at least about 3 hours or so to kill. So I have no idea. One thing I know for certain, it is hot as hell outside. But I'm about to walk inside the mall now, and I guess try to just kill some time. But it is hot, like hot. You see the sweat on my face? Do you see it? So I'm like debating on what I want to get. So I just left from H&M and I bought some stuff. So now I'm just walking to the restroom, and then after that, I guess go to one more store and then head to the venue. So I'll see you guys in a few. Just left H&M again. I decided to buy a shirt that I was put back at first, but then again, I was like, I didn't really want it. But now I got it because I wanted it. And I also got something from PacSun, which where I'm from, we don't have a PacSun there because it went out of business. So yeah, just headed back to my car now, and I guess head to the concert venue to see Danny the Kane. But the only thing is that I have no idea what this place is, but it said it's only like 17 minutes away, so I think I'll be good. And it's windy and it's hot outside. So now I'm gonna head to the venue, and I'll see you guys in a few when I get there. Peace.
decision to make. I have a fetish.
Thank you. she's talking bright, the music is loud. I really don't know. When I get there, I will find, but I'm sure I'll be turned up. We shall pledge to be highly upset if you turn us down. We're gonna wallow here. Follow the sound of the rabid crowd. We're gonna play hard until the sun comes out. We rage at the party like maniacs. Because it's getting real, y'all. The haters are fucking coming for us. Y'all have haters? Y'all have haters, North Carolina? Like, is it South Carolina or y'all cool?
Love it when I'm flexing up in my car. Door swing open for my passenger. Look up in the mirror, get my mascara. People wanna know who the hell is her. Top time riding in my coupe cool. I stay mobbing and my hoop is real. Riding in the trunk when I play the tracks. Spur to the left, then I holler back.
So YouTube, I had a very interesting night. The concert was awesome. Awesome. I'm still like shocked and amazed at like how tiny they are. Like they're little small little things. I'm still like on a high because it's like so surreal that I got to see one of my favorite girl groups live for the first time. And that being my first concert ever going to. So I would say my virginhood of going to concerts has been popped. So I enjoy myself. But I think I'm going to end this vlog and say goodnight to everyone. And hopefully I'll see you guys in maybe another vlog. Goodnight.